How do we move our country forward and reduce the deficit? By creating jobs and growing our economy, not by cutting programs that families rely on most. We need Senators Warner and Webb to continue to stand up for us by investing in job creation, extending the middle class tax cuts, and protecting Medicare, Medicaid, and education from cuts. Because for working families, it's all about putting Americans back to work, not cutting the things we rely on most.